Think we got it. Yeah. Magically, it started working.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Oof, be careful you do not put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey.
I like how that audio's messed up. You can still hear the shots while Mia's getting killed. It's only a PS4 though. It's not on PC, not on PS5, just a regular Xbox and PS4. Here comes a resident sleeper. Just 3 minutes of walking. Or four. Yeah, correct. I don't know why I couldn't not be crouched at when going under that fence cutting my hand. I double tapped his friend. Supposed to not to be crouched, but this game is just fucking stupid. I can actually skip that cutscene besides looking at the roof while I was falling down, but I couldn't get it.
What did all this? hell am I?
Okie dokie.
What happened? What the hell? Is it over? There's no end to them. Bruce is here?
This way.
Damn, the fire's moving fast. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it.
Guess this leads to the cat. Nothing but blood and death.
We're doing good time. 12:59. Just getting out of the village. Not bad.
Furthermore, I can show you.
These I don't know why cutscenes counts as in-game time.
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away? Gotta keep Dodder and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American.
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I love how you press X for input for anything to open. I smashed that button and didn't want to press down the lever. I love it so far.
Be here.
Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Shall I give you the tour?
To my daughter!
It's going good so far. It's going great.
What the hell?
Oh God, come on.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Means to insult House Domitresk.
That was clean.
Running will get you nowhere.
Wait, did you watch the trailer for Elden Ring? Elden Ring is real.
Screw this castle!
Thank you.
I mean, you should watch a trailer, and that's it, to be honest. The game releases in January 21st. And you can see the similarities between how things were scrapped from the last DLC from the Ring City of Dark Souls 3.
Wait long.
It's really cool.
So you find...
I don't want to...
I'm sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to me first.
I watched the trailer like five times already, and I can see like the similarities between Dark Souls. Oh god, I was still crouched. That's good.
The entire bloodline of House Dominic.
25 times. Okay, that's really obsessive. When I saw the trailer, there were like Gwen notes, like the white key notes on a piano. That's like, nobody hasn't noticed that yet. But, George Martin wrote the story, so it said it's a sequel to Dark Souls. To be honest, I can just release a trailer, right, for Elden Ring, that's in right now. Don't release nothing untold. I forgot what I was saying. Okay, the trailer's out. There should be no more trailers for Elden Ring.
Should be able to get out with these.
No, why you went to the freaking ladder? Ethan. Oh, he pushed me. That's good. Whatever knocked me out didn't do that pose. That was good. If there's a gameplay, I'm not watching. Yeah, I'm not watching that too.
Kidding!
If Jutu tried to recommend me, like, Twitter for the gameplay for Elden Ring, I'm just gonna ignore it.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Psycho witch.
You'll die a painful death. I will destroy you. You're a lucky man, Ethan. If I surrender, you're the only one to ever see its form. Too bad you'll pay for it with your life.
Escape her first phase. I don't know what I did, to be honest. Except the first time this happened to me. I'm like very surprised right now. I'm scared. That should never happen.
No! Time to die! I'll eat you up, every last morsel!
How was that, like a minute fight scene?
You're the one who's cursed.
I was behind her, but... when she has to fly, she will do the two dialogues. She just skipped all that and just went.
It's like I'm good
when
now.
She says, I need blood, whatever. That's like, first phase is done. Second phase is like the tower. Which is interesting. I'm gonna clip that when this is over. Actually, I never went behind her. That's a thing. So I never tried that before. Maybe. I mean, you can over-damage her in the first way when she breaks into two towers, but who knows? Because I've seen, you know, like mods or with the boss health and everything, she'll reset her health at 70% when she knocked down the two walls of the tower. But that time, she just flat down, like that was in her second phase or whatever. And then she flew once, which is good. And for some reason, the lock to shoot across for this skip, you can't do it on PS4.
There you are. I had a feeling.
Maybe it's a bug. Like from right here, you can't shoot it. The lock that's over there, that door. On the newer consoles, you can, but newer consoles and PC, you can, but not on PS4. Not even a rocket pistol, grenade launcher, not even a sniper. jack handle. Jesus Christ, dude. Yeah, maybe. Since, you know, the new consoles uses SSD. Why am I picking... I don't know what's about me picking picking stuff up.
Better see the Duke again.
How was...
Alright, back to... Oh god. I'm getting like goosebumps right now. I'm not even in the house already. I'm thinking about how I'm gonna mess up everything. I don't know why in this part when you go to me and like your fucking walk speed is just super slow. I guess I hate speedrunners.
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Ethan, you have to fix her.
Rose feels different because she turned to a daisy.
Everyone
nope,
leaves
stupid
me.
Joke.
Even Rose.
Oh, this maybe she turned to poison ivy? No.
This can't be real.
Oh, speaking of Rose, like, you play Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, like, in the pause menu, it says retry options, stats, and end. It spells out Rose. Like, I was playing it last week, speedrunning again, and I just realized it. It was there the whole time. Yeah, I just look up, I don't know, images, like the pause menu or Resident Evil 7. Because the acronyms are like R-O-S-E, so it spells out Rose. Yeah, it's kind of creepy too. Like, it was there the whole freaking time. Who would have thought the Resident Evil could become an MCU? I'm just kidding, I'm trying to make a stupid joke. You know what? Speaking of Resident Evil, they're bringing the live actions movie for Resident Evil. Those are freaking garbage. So I was a little kid. Like the first one, it's like, yep, this is garbage. Now they're making a live action TV series or movie again.
Where's my gun? Why is this here?
Oh, good God. Here we go. Here we go. My nemesis. A freaking baby. Okay. I can't believe I clinch so hard just because of that. Oh, finally got it. I didn't die. This stupid baby. I don't want to jinx it. What? Who knows? Could be right behind me and just do something out of the ordinary. I just defeat the rapper, that baby. Now it's time to kill the bright-up Chucky.
Try and find me.
How is this even a boss fight?
Fucking monster.
I think after this boss fight, it's like the half of the game, right? That's good RNG.
Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
So that's who was behind all that? That makes two.
.48-21 while getting out of the house? Wow, I think this is my personal best ever. So to skip this minute elevator, get the pause at the right moment, I can tell that because of the frame drops and whatever. And this will actually load the next area. I think something like that. Might be wrong, but whatever.
Thank you.
Also, in my first playthrough, I missed an optional boss. Like a mini boss. It's a guy just with a freaking giant axe. Or halberd, or whatever. That has like fish and meat for upgrades. I think the rifle that I'm using kills boss way faster besides a fully upgraded magnum. But I could just test it, but I'm sticking with this, with the rifle. You know what, since I had a good house, I might messed up this place, the fishy place. Morose. I think I'm gonna take my time at everything. Like traversing in the water. Those freaking planks.
Freak!
Oh my god, Ethan, move it. The hell? Why are you stuck in the wall?
How do I get out of here?
If I fire from the hip, you actually don't sprint, but if you aim and fire, or whatever, you don't lose any movement speed. Did I even grab, I grabbed the key. Imagine I didn't grab it. Welcome to the fishing hamlet from Bloodborne. You know what? I should try that. I think that's my next speedrun to actually learn Bloodborne. All bosses or...
What was that?
The other category. Is it all bosses, any percent? Or any percent, then all bosses. I should just learn that. I think that would be fun.
What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's underwater.
Ignore the background noises.
I'm not looking to fish for you.
All right, here we go. I cannot mess up, dude.
Stinks.
You see that any part of game of speedrun that looks easy, I make it absolutely super worse and difficult for me for no apparent reason.
Caught myself a big one.
We need to get out of here.
Okay.
Your internet went out. It's okay, dude. You know, since I'm... I don't want to jinx it. Since I'm streaming, my internet has not went out yet. Alright, I think this fight will last 20 seconds.
Got it.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna say 20 seconds. Let's see. 59:35, okay. It's actually 14 seconds.
In death is a blessing, life. The exit's up ahead.
My god, dude. What was that? Nice boss fight. God gamer, watch out. I've seen a video of people doing it with a magnum, but it takes 6 shots and probably 20 seconds. I think mine just took like 15 seconds or 14. I think I messed up this elevator. This might take a full minute.
This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
That could have gone better. I think. I don't know. Alright, let's... This fight, maybe I should practice. I don't know how well it's gonna go, but... I think I should practice it. Off screen. Because I need someone to come down this platform.
Not good.
Perfectly well.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
What was that?
Must be busy.
Alright, we're almost there. I don't think I can get a IGT of 131, which is, it's impossible with my time. I think I should go to speedrun.com to check what's the glitches for the PS4. Because it's impossible to get a 131. Or that's when I checked like a couple weeks ago, what's the record is. I think this was a good elevator.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan.
I think I just It'll caught half fine. Of those 25 or 15
just get
per
your
minute
ass
there.
Across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Shit! A dead end. Damn it.
Alright. Factory start.
What was that thing?
In factory, I never had problems, only like to shoot down the red things in this, in the ceiling, the fan, the gigantic fan. By the way, there's a lot of skips in factory, like glitches. Which is, it's insane.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Indeed, Ethan, yes. Very formal, Ethan. This place is also messed up. You know, Ethan calls everybody a freak, but he doesn't call himself a freak. Oh my god, I can't shoot. What is wrong with me? I couldn't shoot that? Grenade launcher OP.
Seems useful.
Alright, this place is where I also can mess up.
Thank you.
god, that was perfect. For my first time ever. I mean, I had to slow down, but I think that went well. I like it. My phone is dying. Hold on. Alright.
Oh, Ethan.
I'm stuck.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces again.
The thing is, aim assist is also pretty strong in this game. That's another big thing. Aim assist is also very strong on console.
To be her children.
It feels like I have aimbot, but which I don't.
Decades of being forced to serve her. Yet, understand that humiliation. I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to be free. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Got a long way to go.
You know what? I should look up the speedrun of any percent new game plus. Then that should be fun for casual.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all.
For some reason, in my head, I want to try Village of Shadows. New Game Plus. But that's not a thing.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
I think.
Another one?
See, this part, I just need to practice. I'm very horrible at it. Super horrible.
That was close.
Rose? I'd like to see you try. Dark.
Thank you. Oh, I lost valuable time because of that stupid last enemy. That never happened before. Alright, propeller head, I'll give it about maybe like 30 seconds to rip me off of time.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit chat. Time to die. You can hear it. Can't you?
Now stay down.
That was a bad fight. He ran away twice. Another boss fight I need to practice. You can wind cycle properly, that's a point. You flash him, then you spray and pray. And there he goes.
Again? I'm coming, Rose.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill the bitch. Let's settle this. A man. Your corpse will be another addition to my armor. This is the best! So this is the power of fatherly love, huh? You're a coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to stab that bitch grander than this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son!
The clock is ticking, Ethan. Time to go.
I think this was a horrible fight. Horrible. I just ran all the way to the corner.
Quit acting so fool of yourself! No! No! Where am I, Lorne? That boulder punching asshole! But you're first! Taken my deal.
in the afterlife. Root is power at one. Right after I murdered them. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Poor Heisenberg. In the entire speedrun of cutting scenes, he got the most action. Best character in this game is Heisenberg. Oh, I like his voice acting. And Lady D voice acting, it's good too, but it's just Heisenberg is just Captain, he's Canadian, by the way, the voice actor, I think.
I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards.
Don't get cocky. That's probably where Miranda is.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Hey, boss, it's me. The mold may be releasing infectious particulate fire. Keep your mouth shut.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. Too high for the world. I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge.
Reach the target location. Damn,
that was very good.
All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Nico, all right. Reloading now. Just a minute.
That was like fully MOG player, Call of Duty Pro.
Going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I'll come back. prepared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Here. I'm gonna need backup.
What? You're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Okay,
keep going.
I think that one.
Rest of
good.
You, stay above ground.
So I think that one tremendously. Where's the real one? Very,
I doubt
very
she
good.
Saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe.
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
You should have told him.
This must be Miranda's lab.
Right, we're in the end game now.
It's cold. How did I get here?
Miranda fight is like 35 seconds, right? So... okay. If you pause it here, you regain your normal sprinting speed. I don't know how long you should pause it for, but I leave it like for 20 seconds.
Out of my way.
Nope, okay, not there yet. There you go. I think it's like 15 or 20 seconds, you gotta pause there.
I gotta keep going.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mysterious. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry the little rose.
There we go.
This is how you end! it so now you can die.
Look at this dialogue. Top of dialogue.
Are you sure I never
stop letting me get away?
And time 1:36:04. Damn it. I was hoping it would be like 1:35:59. One 36:04. We're not counting this in-game cutscene as when you kill Miranda, that's like the end time. 1:36:11, it's 1:36:04. Not bad. Actually, I beat my personal best, which was 1:37:00. Yeah, I'm getting better, but I don't know if we can save enough time. I'm trying to think. Okay, I got 1:36:04 minus probably like 5 minutes of cutscenes. Maybe. Maybe I should ignore more enemies often, but in the factory, I need to kill that big dude that's blocking the hallway, and I think I lost a lot more time there because I didn't kill him correctly. That was a good run. In my opinion, in my best opinion, for me, that was like my best run ever for this game. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do research.